Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
Bless your butt.
Bless your bless.
Why, thank you, kind sir.
But your butt.
What'd you just say about my butt?
I said it was terrible.
Oh, good.
You're terrible.
That makes two of us.
What is the mood today, butt here? Private's there? What the hell?
It's because you're here.
Are you saying we can't talk about butts and privates?
Not if I want to be kid-friendly.
Well, who wants to do that?
Alright, this is for all the adults in the room. Hello. Butt privates.
I mean, the content of his videos isn't really classified as kid-friendly, though, is it?
Yes, it is. Borderlands. No, video games are just kid-friendly. They don't really care what's in it.
Oh, cool. So Alien Isolation is kid-friendly.
Griffball.
Yep, without manual approval.
Witcher 3 is kid-friendly.
According to them, it is.
Oh. Charge!
What am I doing? I've got a hammer.
First
strike!
What
I've got to remember, Ryze, in the thing, they said that words such as cool were kid-friendly. So if you say cool in your videos, then you're going to be considered cool.
Alright, I got the ball. Protect me. Uh-oh.
Bomb.
Dang it.
I got backstabbed.
Good.
In the butt private.
Uh-oh. What the hell? Trade.
What? I can't even see what's hit me. Has someone got a gun?
Deadly, do us a favor and stop betraying us, please.
Well, then stop.
Someone's running for the goal.
Oh, I tried to stop him.
Bomb detonated. I got two of them. Go for
it. Mine is mine.
Go.
Uh oh.
Terribly
under- Woo!
Yeah.
That was a team effort. I'd like to thank my internet followers, and I'd like to thank Frenchie. Frenchie's been a big part of this, and what in the world?
First strike.
Oh, he's going! Get him! Stop him!
Can we not pick it up?
You can. I can't remember what the default is, though.
Okay, we've killed a bunch of them. We should advance forward. What? I hit that.
Uh-oh.
That's cheating.
I am very low on health.
The range on these weapons is like TF2 hitbox.
Yeah, it's pretty big. I'm shooting early.
Yeah, I'm gonna untick this game from the ones, because this is...
The bomb is right in front of the bomb place.
No, he's running now. Ooh, nice!
I would like to play, like, normal games before I play custom games. Can we do that?
You blame Deadly for that one.
Uh-huh.
This was the only custom game I had us queue for.
Uh-huh.
Because Bryce said it was good.
It is good.
It's clearly not.
Well, you're not. Oh, wow.
Double kill.
I've just decided that I'm going to spam my button because it just walk forward and spam button.
Yeah, essentially.
They're ignoring me. What? Somebody spawned and killed me.
It's because they're after me.
Bomb.
Ow.
Aha, I killed you. I think I'm gonna keep killing my teammates till we get out of this game mode.
Hey!
I agreed with MrPaladin. 6 seconds
remaining. Bomb armed. Bomb detonated.
You got Team Slayer, you got Big Team Match, you've got Lone Wolf, you got SWAT.
Yeah, I don't know what any of those means. I just want, like, a regular game so I can get a baseline as to what this game is before we try any weird crap.
This is why I suggested Firefight, because at least we're playing it up against the AI. Then you can learn what the alien species are like.
Because my understanding of Halo is zero, except we've got a chef who likes to shoot things.
Mm-hmm, this is true.
This is Iron Chef Space Marines. See, they've got this cute map on the side, but I don't know what that means. They could just put squiggly alien letters there.
I mean, they already do.
Actually, that translates to deadly as a git.
Mm-hmm. Sounds legit.
I can read it.
Okay. I see people jiggling around. Is there a melee button?
Yes, yep. I don't remember what the default looks like.
Q by default, I think.
Okay, yeah, it is Q.
Tied the leader.
I smacked that man in the face.
Good.
Is our team winning?
Yes.
It's all me.
It's bottom right, by the way. See that, Mr. P?
Yeah, I see it.
We're blue, obviously.
I think you just backstabbed that one.
I did.
Did you assassinate someone?
Yes.
Excellent.
So
I think I just shot that person three times and it didn't kill them.
Double kill.
I think I got a double kill. Don't know how.
Ooh. Why is the needler so broken?
What's a needler? And why is it broken?
I mean, you'll be able to tell when you see it. It is a gun with lots of needles sticking out of it, and it's broken because it homes in on enemies.
Oh, well then I'd like that gun.
It spawns. I mean, you'll figure out the spawns on your own eventually.
Yeah, I have no idea. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'll figure out where the needle rifle spawns. It works similar to the needler.
I know where the needler spawns, and I'm just getting it whenever it spawns. Because it's actually so broken.
Is there anything that you don't complain about, Deadly?
I'm not complaining about it.
You're complaining about us saying you're complaining.
Yeah, like, right, can you not?
I don't know what happened there, but we both died. We both died, and our heads are inside each other. We have become one.
Aw, don't ever say that, please. Whoops.
Betrayed.
I think Risemonger just killed me.
I might have.
Minutes remaining.
I regret that I have but one life to give to the Risemonger. I helped with that one.
Oh, Bryce found the needler.
Oh, yeah.
It's so good, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I know that. I played this game before, dude.
I know, but it's, like, so good.
I mean, the only way you can get it properly is if you're a radical threat.
There's a person with a jetpack.
We won. Okay, yeah.
I picked something that was supposedly had camo, but I have no idea how to use my special skills because nobody's told me.
The same way you use sprint.
Yeah, it's
same way I've used what? What? Three people just said something.
It's the same as sprint. Sprint is a special skill.
Sprint is a special skill? That sounds like Soldier 76.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so if you go to your options in career,
there's
go to settings. And configure a mouse and keyboard.
Why would I do that?
So you can see your controls, you silly.
I'm gonna add a couple of things, like zone control.
Well, I knew the controls. I knew that was sprint. But I thought I was sprinting also when I had the camo dude. So what does the camo do?
It turns you invisible.
Take that back. Why did nobody tell me that I could be invisible?
Because you never asked.
Well, here I go. If any game I play in the future that I've never played before, there is an ability that makes you invisible, I want to know it.
I'll make sure to find out if there is in Cyberpunk never tell you.
It's like how complete Cyberpunk and then Deadly comes to me and goes, hey, look, I can go invis. Where did you get that? Oh, off of the first guy. It's one of the first mods you can get. What?
I totally see Deadly doing something like that.
That's because I'm gonna do it.
Ha, I'm no longer a private.
Yay.
I'm now a first class private.
Ooh, reflection.
Says you.
I know where the rocket launcher is.
You're the one who told us to stop talking about privates, goddamn.
Listen, if anyone gets to talk about privates, it's got... No, I'll drop that joke right here.
Disgusting.
Disgusting.
I know where the rocket launcher is. Hopefully I can get it.
Just...
Jetpack, cool. Actually, no, I'm gonna go sprint, cool. Sprint fun.
Never mind, I found the sword immediately.
Okay, how long does the active camel last?
There's
a
little...
while.
Okay, you know where your radar is at the bottom left.
Can I shoot out of cloak?
Yes, but it reveals you.
Gain the lead.
Okay, he has the rocket launcher. Cool.
Give me my magnum.
Magnum is pretty cool.
Oh no, we just have one. Okay, that's what we're using. If you don't have a DMR on.
Is there extra damage for shooting people in the head box?
You get a medal called Headshot.
Headshot. It also does more damage, yeah.
Okay.
The lead.
Ooh, Needler.
Oh, okay, I see where the cloak meter is.
Yeah, I was trying to explain it where it was.
Oh, he's got the rocket launcher.
I had the sword, and now the enemy has it, so if you see somebody with a glowing blue sword, watch out.
Tie the leader.
Try and kill them as well. Although, you know, you should be doing that anyway.
Armor lock.
I saw that. Both of your ragdolls just went into
a blue. Yeah, I don't know what that was, but it was funny to watch.
That was armor lock. It basically makes you invulnerable for a short amount of time.
But it also
makes
you a
down here.
Duck.
They are all down here.
Tie the leader.
Oh, I killed. From the grave.
Yes! Lead. Did I get him? Aw, oh, damn it. Right, the dude with sword is by the elevators.
I'm just gonna use the magnum, honestly. To heck with the soul
rifle. The magnum is really good.
Oh, that's a hologram. Okay.
Oh, there's someone behind me with a sword.
That's a hologram, yeah.
I don't think I've killed anything this round.
You haven't. Oh, power lock. No! I wanted to get power lock, actually.
Armor lock.
Killed someone.
Being able to regen your armor is so good. Do you have to hold it, or does it
you have to hold it.
You can also use it to look around corners, since you can just tap it.
Oh, I have the energy pistol. That's not good.
Oh, what this thing?
Okay.
I found a weapon on the ground. How do I pick it up?
I think
the default is
it's a needle thing.
Use it.
Oh, you found the needler at last. It's really good. What is this? Plasma repeater.
Except I don't know where I am or why I should am here.
I don't like this map as much. I can't find the enemies nearly as consistently.
They are always go towards the top.
I died, not able to kill anything with the needle gun.
What?
Jebaited.
Yeah, the repeater is actually really good as well. Ooh, needler.
No, Rise, the dude with the energy sword ran at me, and I was reloading. So I just used my armor lock, he swung, I got out of it, and then just shot him.
Ooh.
Nice. It's always nice when you can do that.
I think armor lock is my favorite.
You have to be pixel perfect with to stop a sword with the armor lock, guys.
Mm-hmm.
There is a hologram of one of our dudes here. Who has hologram?
Me.
Ah.
I don't know how I survived that. He must have missed all of his shots.
Well, I was distracting him from the side, so I would like to think I helped.
I don't even think you were there.
I think I am, because I'm following you now.
Oh, Jesus. Nope, nope,
I'm going to throw a grenade at you just to prove how close I was.
Oh, God, I have no grenades.
I want to know where the enemies are so I can swat them. I want to swat them.
Oh, you got the sword? Nice.
Swatted! Oh, this guy had the shotgun.
You are so lucky that he didn't hit all of his shots on you.
I think he did, but it took all of my armor away, but then I swatted him.
They could see through my cloak, so I don't think this cloak is very good.
It does like a shimmery effect. You can see it if you're...
What good is a shimmery effect? That's not a cloak, that's a hit me because I can't hit you button. Okay, I think this is a true needle gun. I don't think the other one was a needle gun. This one's much more needlier than the other one.
Oh no!
Yeah, you've got the actual needler now.
Okay.
Dude, I just landed on the dude with the sword and he didn't even see me.
Yeah, but I saw him and I got him.
But there's more than four.
That's like an echo effect that's not actually hit sometimes.
Okay.
Oh, I thought I got him. I gotta stop using the assault rifle. The Magnum's just better.
It is.
I don't know what any of those things are.
If you press 1 by default, I think it is, then you switch weapons. And the two you start with is the assault rifle and the Magnum, and the Magnum's way better.
So those guys' shields are low.
So close. Well, I'm not sure if you saw that, but I perfectly blocked the power sword again.
I did see that.
Revenge. Aha! I punched him. He had a power sword. So how do I...
Ha!
I was in cloak! I can't do nothing in this cloak! He stole the power sword.
It's not got much energy left anyway, Mr. P.
Oh wait, I've got to stand still to be invisible? No wonder people have been killing me.
It's why I always stick to sprint, because at least then I can run around.
I like shield power, man.
Deadly just likes to be powerful.
I punched that man to death, because he was looking for me in the cloak and it was funny.
Oh, why does the Magnum have a scope?
Oh, he had a rocket launcher.
damn it, we're two of them down there.
The energy swords run out of energy, so we're fine.
Come here, Will. Come here, Will!
Yay, I killed the guy with the rocket launcher at the top of the elevator.
Nice. Sorry, I saw his body fly out.
I was gonna try and body block him for you, Will, but I couldn't get in front of you.
Rise.
Do it! Don't start with that with me. Did I just kill someone? I killed someone. Excellent.
I don't even know. Revenge.
Ha! I'm starting to work out this cloaking thing.
Nice.
Hey, thank you.
I knew that you would.
Hey, I avenged you. My Buddha. Someone's got cloak.
Somebody's got cloak.
I got him.
They don't have the actual shield thing in this one.
Oh, when you say shield thing. Ow, did you just shoot me?
In the butt, yep.
Get!
Oh, there
now
it gets
I have zero
right.
Shields.
Threw nades at them. Ooh, I got one.
Oh god, I am so low on health. I need... Has anybody found a health pack around here?
There's health pack?
Oh yeah, active camo is useless. So that guy was you. Don't use active camo, Mr. P, it's terrible.
No, I'm doing great with it.
It actually is.
I just
Oh, I stair-stabbed him! I stair-stabbed That was so funny.
Mr. P, nice. Some dude just walks up to me with active camo.
You don't walk with it. No, you don't walk with it. You get into like a high traffic spot and you kinda camp it. It's a camper cloak.
Mm-hmm. It's essentially a cloak and dagger. The hologram is just a dead ringer.
Git!
Game over.
Oh, we lost.
I won. I clearly had the minimum score, which was the... That's what we wanted to achieve.
Yeah, it's like golf, isn't it? I mean...
Just like golf. Yeah.
Okay, right. Ryze, I think he's ready for lasso.
No. Not even close.
No, he's absolutely ready for lasso.
What we need is to get him used to the campaign enemies. Playing
that's
against
what
other
I said,
players
lasso.
Well good,
my
but...
privates have just reached a double.
Oh, I got a season pass. What is this?
See, it's Master Ooh. Chef, so you've
it's
got seasoning now.
We're going 8v8. I want to see if we can actually find enough players.
Oh, big team match?
Yeah.
This game still makes no sense. What's the point? We're just killing each other? Why can't we be friends?
The point is on the end of the energy sword.
Actually, that's 2 points. I'll have you know, stupid.
He's not wrong.
Oh, actually, yeah.
Wait, there's brute shots in this game mode, isn't there?
So is this like the map that I see in the red versus blue comics?
You've been watching Red versus Blue?
No, I haven't. They just pop up in my feed because they were super popular.
Let's go.
Assault.
Active camo, yeah, please.
Assault? Oh no.
I picked some other game modes so he's not stuck with just one. There you know is what? A bike here. I have a mongoose. Get on the goose. Is that you, Mr. P? I can't tell.
No, someone else is on with you. Here, I'll jump on both of you. There we go.
I'm dead.
Wait, are you
Ed, my active camo works while you're moving in that.
How far
oh
did you
God.
Stay on the mongoose?
We
with
all
us?
Just died.
Mr. P, it looked like you were getting dragged behind the mongoose. People are shooting. Gun.
I'm a bad space marine.
We know.
We're not space marines.
I'm a space marine. What are you?
Are we wearing space helmets and are we marines?
These aren't space helmets. It's just armor.
Bomb. Let me in the ghost.
See, I can't tell which person is who because everybody has the 117 tag.
Uh-huh.
Nobody changes their damn tags.
Bomb. The ghost did not serve me well.
Wait, there's a bomb?
Will, you're on top
yes,
of it.
There's guys, there's a warthog. Who wants in the warthog?
What's a warthog and where that looks like a thing that would be
there's
called
a guy
warthog.
Just camping the bomb.
How do I get in?
Get in the turret.
How do I get in?
Actually, no, you drive. I'm going to get in the turret.
I'm in the passenger
you're
seat.
In the wrong side.
I'm in the passenger
Let me
seat.
Drive. I'll drive.
No, I want to drive it. Get out. This is Grand Theft Auto. Get out of there. All right.
Just let me in the passenger seat.
All right. How do you steer this thing? Where do you go? All right, that's how you steer it. All right.
Oh, dude, I got a head. That's a tree, Mr. Bing.
That's a tree. That's a tree. That was perfect. Absolutely flawless in our method of attack.
Just never let him drive again.
Hey, right, there's a cave here. Ryze, there's a cave. Why is there a cave?
You know what's in caves?
Bomb reset.
Me.
Bombs. Bombs are in caves.
And me. I'm also in the cave.
I got a warthog.
Oh, there's two of them up there. Oh, my pummel didn't hit.
Somebody shot me. I'm in a hog and somebody shot me. That ain't right.
As they should.
Somebody get it. That person's not getting in. Okay.
Oh, I found the cave. Cave is mine. There is clearly people guarding the cave.
I don't even know where the cave is. Who's in the
to
water?
The right.
Someone who's not me.
He's cheating. He's got a shotgun.
My shield goes up.
My shield goes up. My brain goes down.
I'm Jeff Kaplan, and here's an Overwatch update.
I'm Jeff Kaplan, welcome to Ogre Month.
For goodness sake, the guy with the Spartan laser is still up there.
Yeah, I know he is. There's a dude with a shotgun guarding him.
And the guy who was driving the Warthog sucked.
I think I just headshot. I think I just headshot the person you were complaining about because I am pro.
Nope, it was me. I killed him.
I got revenge.
What are these gits doing?
What's the glowing thing in the corner from me?
I don't even know where you are.
What's a glowing thing in the corner do?
There's a lot of glowing. Oh, that's a teleporter exit.
A teleporter exit. So where's the engineer?
We are the engineers. No, the engineers died thousands of years ago. Centuries, actually. Bomb
taken. I got a double kill. I'm the best dropped. In the world. And no one's gonna
be. I got the bomb! I got the bomb! Help me! Help me!
I don't know where you are, stupid! Oh, there's just a person in our spawn and no one noticed. How very sad indeed.
Oh lord. Yep.
There is a guy here.
I have the bomb and I need someone to drive me to the other side.
I assassinated someone! Oh, that's so cool! I want to do that again.
You assassinated? Yeah!
Yeah! Backstab someone.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, I saw Will and I'm like, someone's gonna kill that git.
And it would be you.
Oh, so, the enemy! They have the bomb and they're coming in base.
I think I'm starting to get this. You camp places and you kill things.
Pretty much, yeah.
Thank you.
Bomb detonated. Ooh, we scored. Nice.
Finally.
That was all me. All me from where the Warthog was. I'm in a stingray looking thing.
That's probably a ghost. If you right click Mr. P, you can boost.
Yeah, me and Mr. P are both in ghosts.
Yeah, hold down right click to
They're rushing our base. I don't like ghosts. Ghosts are pathetic.
Why are they in our base?
You let them.
Because our team isn't doing anything. They're just letting them in.
Because I don't know what I'm doing.
It's all your fault. Please let my baby still be there. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
What is that?
No. Why is there just a git there? Can the team do something?
Oh my. One of their team has. Oh, both. Somebody in both our teams have left. Never mind. Enemies arming the bomb.
Yes, baby. How do I use?
Oh, darn. Yeah, our team has just fell apart. I don't even know where they are.
Okay, these vehicles are useless.
Only because you can't use it.
I was shooting someone in their face hole.
Who has a wraith? I heard a wraith mortar.
Even like a sniper on this map.
Yes.
Well, where it be?
I don't know.
Maybe somewhere on the ridges.
Oh, there is a mini.
He tried to ambush me, and I said, "Heck to the no."
Okay, this team is actually at a physical disadvantage, and mental.
That's only because I'm here.
Will, no one else apart from me has fought to take this. Can you explain why?
No, I really can't.
Did you?
We both punched each other to death. You know, nothing serious. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. I don't have anything else like this on my channel, so how about I suggest to you some videos of recent games where I've played them for the first time. Be sure to like and subscribe and turn on your notifications if you want to see more like this.